races following the high-speed accident at Gorse Lea. The race was...
Investigation into the circumstances of the accident is underway.